And we have an update to a Lafayette shooting yesterday. It happened late Monday night on Ruvianza. Police have charged 18-year-old Jyron Johnson with negligent injury.